Children, today I am going to discuss the exercises of chapter 17, adverbs. Let's see the exercise number A. Here you have to underline the adverbs and you have to write the type of the adverb. So first is diligently, adverb of manner. Second is adverb of frequency, never. Let's see the next. This is always, adverb of frequency, enthusiastically, adverb of manner. Downstream is adverb of place. Here it is not underlined, but you underline this. So children, downstream is adverb of place, very is adverb of degree, and soon is adverb of time. Let's see the exercise number B. This is first is done. Second, you write generously. Third, tenderly. Fourth, anxiously. Fifth, elegantly. Sixth, hard. Seventh, meticulously. And eighth is dexterously. Let's see the next exercise. This is the next exercise. Here you have to add the adverbs and write the sentence correctly. So the sentence is, fortunately the match was not cancelled. Third is, Preeti walked to the nearby post office to collect the packets. Fourth is, the children were talking excitedly. The mountaineers were completely exhausted after Sterner's climb. Six is, the tents were set up there. Seven, Meeta could not find her parents anywhere. Raj seldom goes to the playground to play with his friends. Let's see the next exercise, that is exercise number D. Here you will write how, then when, where, when, why, and why. The children, these exercises are completed. Let's see the next chapter. This is adverbs of comparison, chapter number 18. Let's see the exercises. So first is done. Second is more. What is this? More brightly, less fast, more politely, more carefully, more elegantly, and most elegantly. And the last is more loudly. Let's see the next exercise. Second is gracefully, more effortlessly, later, hard, more peacefully, attentively, precisely. Let's see the next exercise. Here you will write, in the second, Mona always leaves home early. Point number 3, clearly. Next is more eloquently, highest, more efficiently, more patiently, melodiously. Let's see the exercise number D. Here you have to make the corrections. So here at the place of louder, you will write loudly and write the correct sentence. The tiger growls loudly as the tigress. Third is least, you will write the least. Of all the brothers, only Ritesh speaks the least. Here, the hare ran faster than the tortoise. Gina laughs more than her friends. The principal sounded sterner than usual. The hostess greeted the guest cordially. The horse galloped swiftly across the meadow. So children, this chapter is completed now. Rest we will discuss in the next video. Till then, thank you so much.